எல்லாரையும் வணக்கம். இது இட் ஃபீல்ஸ் லைக் அன் இன்ட்ராகேஷன். இங்கே இந்த டான், பிக் டான் ஹியர் செகண்ட் ரோ, ஆல் லுக் லைக் சிபிஐ ஆஃபீஸர்ஸ், ஐடி டிபார்ட்மெண்ட், எவ்ரி ஒன் வேரிங் கிளாஸஸ் அண்ட் லைக் நைஸ்லி இன் ஃபார்மல்ஸ். ஐ ஃபீல் லைக் ஐம் கெட்டிங் ரேடட் அண்ட் இன்ட்ராகேட்டட் அட் த சேம் டைம். பட் திரும்ப I'm going to try. It's been a while since Nota, but til thirumba unga ellarium meet pandrathu romba santoshama or bayama or tension a irukku. No Tirukkural this time. This time only dancing, and singing today. Tirukkural. I will give you political pudiyavanana ennai aaseyoda anaithukonda enadhu ir tamil makkale vanakkam. So yes, we are here today. I'm here again after a while in Chennai. Really happy and proud to be releasing my next film, Dear Comrade, in all the major South Indian languages. And I'm very happy to be, after Nota, everyone was asking, when will you do a Tamil film again? When will you do a Tamil film again? While we were shooting Dear Comrade, I felt like this is a film that people across regions and languages will love to watch. And I felt it's a story that our team had the responsibility of taking beyond Telugu. Because this film is not just entertainment, this film is an emotion, and this film is this. Every boy is not Bobby. I play a character called Bobby, but we will all know a boy like Bobby in our life. But I think every girl is Lily. Every girl has the ambitions of Lily. Every girl faces issues that Lily has faced in her life, and every girl's looking to overcome them, and every girl falls in love like Lily. And hopefully if you have like a Bobby in life, if you have a comrade like him in life, it's nice. So I feel this was a story we wanted every father, brother, son, daughter, girl, everyone to see anyways. So we decided to bring it to all languages, and I'm really happy here. Really happy to be here. And for anyone asking if I dubbed in Tamil, I'll tell you I didn't dub. What is for sorry? Mannichittirukkeenga. Mannichidinga. Mannichidinga. Due to an absolute lack of time, and I couldn't dub it in Tamil, but I think it's really well done. I dubbed only in Telugu, which also took me forever. I just finished dubbing 2 days back. That's about the film, and we are coming out July 26th na ennoda padam. This is all Nota template. This is what I said. July 26th na ennoda padam, Dear Comrade, theater la release agapogadu. Theater la sandhiklam. And so today, this evening, we came, the primary reason for coming was to celebrate the music of Dear Comrade. I think it is my best album in my career so far. And Comrade, lots of you will ask, is it a political film? Comrade essentially meant a companion, a friend, someone who fought with you in your cause. Originally, it was used in the army. Someone who was fighting beside you is like a brother, a comrade. So in this film, that is the essence. It's not a political film, but it's about supporting. It's about having that person in your life who supports you. So we decided to come celebrate this with all our comrades across the four regions. Instead of just coming and speaking, we thought, these people turn up to theaters. I didn't do a Tamil film before Nota. I didn't attempt to dub any film. But they still watched my Telugu films. still sent me so much love. I every day receive one parcel from Chennai, Sri Lanka, Malaysia, Singapore. People send letters and parcels, and I decided, why don't we come down to at least the places, the cities we can, and have fun and celebrate. And this girl is like, kids. So we decided to come and do this, and today evening at Chennai Trade Center, we'll be doing one celebration, and whoever comes, I hope you get comfortably seated, and you will have fun. I'll take any questions that you have. Oh, yeah, we are supposed, every time I announce we'll release at 11:11 and we are never ready. Apologies to everyone who's been waiting. Comrade Anthem is a really special song to us because two friends, they're not even friends. Dulkar is a friend, but Makkal Selvan, Vijay Sethupathi Anna, I don't even know him. I've never met him. I've been very fascinated by the man, by his process, and I've watched his interviews. One call, and they came together and sang this song. Why this song is so important is it is the entire philosophy of the film. It is a philosophy that I believed in life. It talks about fighting for what we love, and each of us is fighting on an everyday basis for survival, for money, for respect in our professions, for respect in our families. So I think it's hey, stop. What is this? So we are every one of us are fighting for what we love, and this, I think this song is very important. This is a song that, you know, on a low day when I hear it, it's been a favorite of mine. In the gym when I'm not able to do enough reps, I put this music and I crank two more reps, and it's a very motivating song, and it was really important to have. And it shows the camaraderie. It shows when two stars from their respective industries come and do this. I feel absolute love and gratitude towards Vijay Sethupathi and Dulkar for doing this, and you're going to love this song. It'll be out sometime today. They're working on it. Whenever it's out, I'm sure it's fire, man. That song's like fire. You're asking why didn't Nota work? Enough. I didn't get a script that excited me enough. Because Tamil act pananum romba romba effort I have to put. It's what effort I put in Telugu, which is already by the end of the film I'm almost dead. In Tamil I have to put like literally into 100. Telugu, you give me one page dialogue, it takes me 2 minutes. Tamil, you give me one page dialogue, it takes me 3 days. It takes me 3 days because on set, I can't think of word. I can't be like, and I don't like to even make pronunciation mistake. I learnt my dialogue, this Pudhiyavanana Ennai Aseyoda Anaitkonda is from Nota. I learnt it so much then that suddenly when you ask me for Thirukural, I can say it. Those many hours I spent on each dialogue, because on set, I don't want to think. If I'm talking, I need to talk like a Tamil paya. I need to talk like a boy born here, brought up here. So it takes so much effort. So I need one script that is super duper exciting for me to put myself through that sort of. In 3 months of doing Nota, I became like Dhoni. I got like some 35 white gray hair from the stress I go through. So I grow older quicker. That much effort it takes. But one thing I do is any films that I really think that audience across will enjoy, I'm going to get them dubbed.